My final tips for the OSCE is, firstly, go through the elements of competence with a fine-tooth comb. Secondly, don't ignore the elements of competence that you're least confident with. You should prioritise those. Thirdly, don't concentrate on elements of competence from later visits in the work-based assessment. Go right back to visit one of stage one and make sure you're as confident with those elements as you are with the ones you've just done. Fourthly, treat the patients like real people and not like an exam. Remember, you're being assessed on your communication skills as well. Also, act like you would in practice. Remember, the OSCE is used as a window into your practice, so you shouldn't be doing anything differently. Finally, read through all of the information on the college website, the relevant parts of the handbook, the candidate guidance that's sent to you before the exam, and the candidate's FAQs, so that you've got a good idea on how to prepare for the final OSCE.